the Lord. So Father, we're sorry. We're sorry that we wait on the pastor, or that we wait on the fivefold ministry leader to do the work that we were called to do. Father, we're sorry that we missed the mark time and time again because we were fearful or we felt like we wasn't worthy enough. Father, we're sorry. We repent now. Forgive us when we said pass it to the next person. There's people in this room, you were supposed to do a work and you bypassed it out of fear or because they smothered your mouth. But tonight we come to open it now in Jesus' name. Open up your mouth. Open up your mouth. Nations are smothered because you've been smothered. Open up your mouth. We sever glass ceilings over the lives of your people, God. And Father, right now in Jesus' name, we ask that you would do a tsunami in our life, that you will take over in our hearts, that you will take over in our minds. Father, forgive us. Forgive us. Forgive us. This is where refreshing comes. Forgive us. Forgive us. Forgive us. You called us to a place where we can be naked before you. So forgive us, God. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, so come on, my daughter. Now I feel his presence. Now he's here. He's moving me from just singing. Now it's time for a true move of God that will transform lives. Forgive us, Father. Forgive us where we've held you back. Forgive us where we've been smothered and allowed to be smothered. Forgive us, God. Hey, and I hear this strongly for every person that's been buried in their life. Even now, we come with a shovel to your grave and we dig you out now. We dig you out. We dig you out. Oh, come on, intercessors. Come on. Somebody's life depends. We dig you out. Hey. Oh. No more buried alive. No more buried alive. No more buried alive. No more being buried alive. No more being buried alive. Hey, gifts being buried. Visions being buried. Dreams being buried. No more being buried alive. I was trying to behave because this was a CD, but I guess this CD gonna be just like this. No more buried alive. Hey, Ministries, we off the grid. Just do what you do. I feel like somebody's life in this room depends on it. Oh, no more being buried alive. Oh, Tatanya. Oh, where the intercessors in the room? They tried to dig a hole for you. Hey, they tried to smother you with dirt. They tried to close your mouth with clay and let it dry up like mud. But tonight, we come with a shovel because your life depends on it. And we dig you out. We dig, hey. dreams, visions. Dreams, visions, unveiled. Dreams, I said, I'm about to hold C and I. Dreams, visions, unveiled. I told her, yeah, there is more for you to do. And no more settling. There is more for you to do. No